This project was born out of my research into a very unusual phenomenon, the underground movement of post-Soviet science called Second Physics. The essence of this movement is the attempt to find an alternative reality outside of the traditional laws of physics, freeing us from strong restrictions of nature, like the law of energy conservation, the finite velocity of propagation of interaction, the principle of locality, and the unidirectionality of the arrow of time. Confirmation of the hypothesis put forward by these underground scientists would promise us breakthroughs that would be nothing short of a miracle. Therefore, together with a small group of like-minded people, with great enthusiasm, I decided to build my own laboratory and conduct independent research. The more I immersed myself in testing the technologies and experiments described in Second Physics, the more I became convinced that if we truly are dealing with real phenomena, then they are more likely to belong to our inner consciousness than to external physical reality. Therefore, the focus of research has gradually shifted towards trying to lift the veil over the secret nature of consciousness. As a result, we weren't able to detect any physical phenomena that went beyond the boundaries of academic science. However, over the course of these experiments, surprisingly effective human-device connections were discovered that allowed us to achieve unusually useful states of mind that provide unique opportunities for alternative perception and action. I gave these technologies the name electroshamanism, because they are, in fact, analogs of ancient shamanic techniques, resolved through the vision and technology of the 21st century, where the device itself is a kind of ritual object built not with stones and bones, but with semiconductors. We noticed that in the experiments that yielded extraordinary results, living chaotic processes were always an integral part of the technology. Therefore, the second focus of my research became living chaos, an amazing phenomenon that permeates the entire structure of the universe throughout all existence. Quantum Ocean, the first electroshamanic project, is now ready for release. It features a set of psychotechniques created using a special electronic device, which is in fact a living audio icon of chaos. Under the video, you will find a link to a detailed description of the device and exercises for learning how to use it. It's difficult to call this a product. It's more appropriate to describe it as an invitation to experiment, to embark on a journey, and to access states of mind only few people have been lucky to experience throughout history. Dedicated to all researchers who dare to seek freedom going beyond the known.